Oke, kali ini part kedua, Peruvian jungle. Let's play.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhagdeku.
Let's go. would be useful. I'll keep this for later. I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Howlers. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Okay, di sini kita akan bisa mengupgrade skill dan juga beberapa craft.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Something to cut that down. Thank you. good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. needs to be sharper. Not sharp enough.
Sekarang weapon craftingnya udah nongol. Nah, sekarang saatnya kita akan mengcrafting.
That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Thank you.
Careful. Careful. Wonder where this will lead. What do we have here? Be a way out of here. Got to be the way up. Hmm. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Thank you. careful here.
Thank you.
that's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Thank you.
6th of June. Father's outward enthusiasm is at an all-time high, though I have doubts. In the middle of the night, I have caught the whites of his eyes reflecting moonlight, his stare vacantly locked to the stars. Were it not for all the stories he has shared of the Amazon in the past, I would mistake his gaze as regretful, even mournful. Perhaps it is simply these insects making their way through our head nets causing him such consternation.
Got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
What are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowakyaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted to be able to find that flare gun.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... All full up. Can't carry anymore. How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was good. Got my answer.
No one's been through here in years. This skull is deformed, flatter and longer than what we consider normal. Some people believe this is evidence the Inca were contacted by extraterrestrials, but it's more likely the result of hair binding, a human practice of deformation so ancient it predates written history. It also has evidence of trepanation, a medical procedure in which a hole is carved in the skull.
Oh,
I don't have enough space for that. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. The heathen emperor begged for his life to be spared. He offered the Spanish crown a room of 3x6 varas to be filled once over with gold and twice with silver. The crown, with great and undue benevolence, accepted this offer. Within 2 months, the ransom had been paid. The idolater, however, could not be trusted. When the cursed plans of his general surprise attack were exposed, Atahualpa fell to his knees, begging for mercy. His fate would be decided by fair trial, as the right of any man in the Spanish Empire. He was found guilty and sentenced to die, but before the execution, he accepted the Lord and will be welcomed in the heavens above. Excerpt from an objective account of Pizarro in Peru by Ochoa Aceves.
Thank you.
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you, when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
It's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though?
Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine.
Yeah.
But I'd still understand. We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that the structures are on our way to that village.
Me too. This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
But this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottle because I'm harder than the plane. Known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it? That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterfeits do. Oh, the bucket's leaking. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he'd lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Remind me how the rules go again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer. My ruins are bound to stand out, right? Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say, but the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People will hear at some point.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
Oke, di sini kita bisa upgrade dari bow, panah, terus mili, dan juga knife. Ini yang sekarang dia dari bow. Kita coba upgrade. Di sini kita mengganti baju ya, baju outfit. Di sini ada baju Angel of Darkness dari seri sebelumnya, terus Tomb Raider 2 sama bomber jacket. Coba dari Angel of Darkness. Ini karakter dari seri Angel of Darkness. Ini Tomb Raider 2 dan ini bomber jacket. Ini versi-versi dari PS 2 atau PS 1.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Ah! To climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. That starched shirt Forsett may be getting all the attention, but I know his time is almost up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Think this is the way out. This could be the way out. Damn this place. Damn this forsaken jungle. To find a way across the cenote.
find a way across the cenote. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Find a way across the cenote. The cenote. Thank you.
find a way across the cenote. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Thank you.
Jadi kalau ini selalu nongol, ingat untuk mencari kayak begini, kayak sesuatu yang bisa di grapple pakai tali.
Huh?
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right. All full up. Can't carry any more.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Thank you. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.